I started with a cold putter, I would say, and I mean, soon enough, I got my putter started on the 5th, 6th and 7th. Started with 3 birdies back to back, and I got 2 birdies on the 12th and 11th, which was also a momentum setup for the back nine. I really am happy from, like, I'm maintaining my lead, and that's a good thing. I feel that when I was through with my front nine, people were closing up, and I think I needed to make more birdies just to maintain my lead. So I just felt the need to press down a little and make sure that my lead is intact. I really don't want to change anything for the final day. I mean, I'm not really considering this as a final day. I want to play as if I'm just playing a normal round. Mentally, I want to be like that. But I mean, obviously, there's going to be a little bit of pressure, anxiety. So I'm glad I'm dealing with it. It's a good place to be on the board.